Given this triangle, we want to inscribe a circle. We first bisect angles ABC and ACB with BD and CD. From D, draw three lines perpendicular to each side of the given triangle, namely DE, DG, and DF. We now show that each of these perpendiculars are equal to each other. Notice triangle BED and BFD. Angles EBD and angle FBD are equal because the angles at B were bisected. BD is common, and angle BED is equal to angle BFD because they are both right angles. Therefore, these two triangles are congruent and DE is equal to DF. Similarly, using triangles FDC and CDG, we can show that DF is equal to DG. So all three perpendiculars are equal. We can therefore make a circle of center D and radius DE that goes through points EG and F. The circle is tangent to the circle's sides at these points because the angles at these points are right angles. We have thus inscribed a circle in a triangle.